Good evening. Thank you for joining us. It's a day of mourning in Atchison, Kansas, one day after a veteran police officer is gunned down in the line of duty. Sergeant David Enzbrenner was shot and killed on Friday. The sheriff says the man who attacked Enzbrenner came out of nowhere, fired, and then took his own life. Today, a group of fellow officers came to Kansas City, Kansas, to escort Enzbrenner's body back to Atchison. We're learning more about Sergeant Enzbrenner and what he meant to the community. KMBC 9's Marcus Moore is live tonight in Atchison, where the town is preparing to hold a vigil tonight. Marcus?
Well, hey, David, as they do that, in their search for answers in this case, police have tried collecting evidence. They even executed a search warrant today as they try to understand why a man would shoot and kill a police officer here before turning the gun on himself.
The pain that so many are enduring in Atchison tonight is evident. The flags over City Hall fly at half staff, while inside the police station, a picture of veteran officer David Enzbrenner.
Officer Enzbrenner was a wonderful citizen, very respected police officer, and so it's been a tough time for the entire community.
The 24-year veteran was gunned down Friday while writing a nuisance ticket. 25-year-old Skyler Barbie pulled the trigger, police say, before turning the gun on himself.
The loss of a life hurts tremendously, but I guess what even hurts even more is why did this happen?
Right now, they don't know why, but say it's possible Barbie may have had a vendetta against the police. In August, he was arrested for misdemeanor battery on a police officer and eventually served 3 weeks in the county jail. He was released on probation in October.
Mr. Barbie is a person who was familiar to law enforcement in the past, but there's no indication that he had any grudge with Officer Enzbrenner, anything of that nature. It appears that it was a random act. Officer Enzbrenner happened to be the officer in the wrong place at the wrong time.
And David, Officer Enzbrenner leaves behind a wife and three teenage daughters. Back to you.
Thank you, Marcus. Enzbrenner's death is the second tragedy to strike Atchison in the last 6 weeks. In late October, an explosion at a grain elevator killed six people.